Hello everyone. Christmas is here, and once again it's time to reflect with gratitude at the journey we've walked this year.
Let us be thankful and humbly appreciate that we have come this far.
Let us also be proud that we have touched many people's hearts, even as we rejoice that ours have been blessed by many other people.
We are reminded that the first Christmas occurred amid great hardship at a time of tremendous suffering for our Lord's family and all the people of that land.
Our Almighty God chose such a time to send His angels with good news of great joy to humankind and teach us that no matter how hard things get, we have the assurance of God's promises.
We must therefore trust that if we believe, His divine light and grace shall reach us and cast away darkness, sorrow, and despair.
This is how grace found a carpenter hustling in Nazareth and bestowed on him the divine honor of parenting the Savior of all humankind.
This is how Mary, a young rural woman, was favored with the miraculous commission of birthing God to humanity.
In this season of goodwill and hope, let us thankfully rejoice for this opportunity to be there with each other and for each other.
Let us show compassion and let the light of God's abiding love lift up our minds, hearts, and spread to the world around us. Let us thankfully rejoice for this opportunity to be there with each other and share with the less privileged.
Together, let us grow the seeds of joy and hope into bountiful fruit trees of blessing.
In these testing times, let us stand affirmed in the faith that our destiny is forged by our actions and that the love we have for one another fills each coming day with great hope.
On behalf of my family, I wish you Merry Christmas, a peaceful and blessed 2022.
Merry Christmas.